Well, new this morning, a man is recovering after he was struck by a vehicle. This happened around midnight on Gembler Road, not far from I-10 on the east side of town. Police say the man was riding a motorcycle when he was hit. He was taken to the hospital and is doing okay. There was a woman who was on that motorcycle with him. She was treated on scene. Officers are still looking for the driver who hit him.